Geophysicist Stefan Burns warned months ago that the Sun would respond to the strange signal of 3i Atlas. Now, those warnings appear to be unfolding. A coronal mass ejection has blasted through the inner solar system, striking 3i Atlas as it approaches Mars. Two distant stars exploded, their light detected instantly by our instruments. And on Earth, two powerful magnitude 6 earthquakes ruptured in Venezuela, close to the South Atlantic Anomaly, the weakest point in our planet's magnetic shield. Is this random coincidence or cosmic resonance? It emits its own light. It's bending the Sun's powerful solar wind. Its tail points toward the Sun, not away. This isn't just a comet. It's 3i Atlas, an interstellar object that's breaking every rule of physics. Its arrival is not just a scientific curiosity. It may be a sign of cosmic magnetic resonance affecting not only our Sun, but Earth's vulnerable South Atlantic Anomaly, SAA. Scientists call it a dead zone in Earth's magnetic field. If you're not familiar with the SAA, you'll want to stick around and learn why astronauts fear it. They call it the Bermuda Triangle in the sky. . 2025 has become a year of cosmic awakening. At its center, 3i Atlas, an interstellar object from another star system, behaves in ways that our science can't explain. Our Sun has roared to life in a solar maximum, unleashing unprecedented flares and plasma. And beneath it all, Earth's protective magnetic field is convulsing, with the South Atlantic Anomaly, SAA, expanding, splitting, and driving us towards a potential magnetic pole shift. Is this just a collection of anomalies? Or is this a symphony of forces, playing out a great magnetic unraveling? Our planet's magnetic field, generated by the churning liquid iron of its outer core, is our primary defense against the hostile cosmos. It protects us from the Sun's lethal radiation, guides our technology, and shapes the very fabric of our planet. But that shield is changing, it's weakening, and in the South Atlantic, it's unraveling at an alarming rate. What if this isn't just a natural geological process? What if a series of unprecedented cosmic events converging right now are accelerating this unraveling? The South Atlantic Anomaly is a profound thinning of our planet's electromagnetic defenses, a place where Earth's magnetic field dips dangerously close to the surface. This vast, weakening patch above South America and the Atlantic Ocean is growing at an unprecedented rate, expanding westward by 20 kilometers per year. The deepest portion of the SAA, once safely offshore, moved to the coastline of South America in 2021, then continued its rapid shift west-northwest into the middle of the continent by early 2025, deepening far beyond forecasts. What's more, since 2020, this region, where our magnetic shield is 200 times weaker than normal, has split into two distinct lobes. This isn't just a threat to our satellites, which are already experiencing increased glitches and radiation exposure as they pass through it. Astronauts have reported seeing phantom flashes, bursts of light behind their eyes, even when closed. Could external forces, solar storms, even 3i Atlas itself, be accelerating this breakdown? Adding fuel to this cosmic fire is a raging solar maximum. August 2025 saw a torrent of powerful M-class flares, plasma filaments, and prominence eruptions. But the peculiar thing, as geophysicist Stefan Burns points out, is their direction. These massive blasts of solar wind and plasma are not randomly scattering. They are frequently directed towards the outer solar system, specifically aligning with the trajectories of Mars and 3i Atlas. Discovered on July 1st, 2025, It shocked astronomers with its hyperbolic trajectory, blazing through our solar system at 60 kilometers per second, a speed more than double that of any planet. Its path, just 5 degrees off the ecliptic plane, has been called unnatural by Harvard's Dr. Avi Loeb, hinting at a deliberate flight plan. Its appearance shifted dramatically, brightening 40-fold to magnitude 12, a transformation still debated as either a true outburst or a massive expansion. Telescopes like Hubble and JWST have revealed a bewildering chemistry. A glowing green coma that lacks diatomic carbon, but is 8 times richer in carbon dioxide than water. The highest CO2 ratio ever recorded for a comet. And perhaps the most telling sign of intelligent design, 22 emission lines of pure nickel with no iron. An anomaly impossible in nature, but standard for radiation-resistant alloys built for interstellar travel. This doesn't look like a random rock. Could this be a highly engineered vessel? The climax of this celestial drama unfolds in October. On the 3rd, 3i Atlas makes its closest pass to Mars. NASA and ESA orbiters will have the best chance to scan and image the object, collecting critical data to its structure and chemistry. But the true convergence begins around October 21st to 22nd, when a recurring coronal hole's high-speed stream is projected to impact 3i Atlas directly. Then, as 3i Atlas approaches perihelion on October 31st, that same powerful solar stream will sweep past Earth. This isn't a singular event. It's a cascade. Geoscientist Stefan Burns theorizes that objects entering our solar system carry their own energetic fields, creating plasma-disruptive dynamics. Could 3i Atlas, acting as a massive, electrically charged probe, be creating a resonating energy field as it interacts with the solar wind, geomagnetic field, and the very fabric of space-time? If 3i Atlas is emitting or resonating with specific frequencies, as some theories suggest, could this interaction be amplifying the existing instability of Earth's magnetic field? The SAA is a natural weakness, but its accelerated expansion and splitting indicate a core dynamism that might be susceptible to external energetic influences. The synchronous timing of solar bursts, Atlas's close flybys, and the SAA's rapid evolution paints a picture of interconnected cosmic mechanics. This isn't random. This looks like magnetic resonance. Earth's magnetic field is our first line of defense, but it's only the local shield. Beyond it lies our true fortress, the heliosphere, a billion-mile-wide bubble forged by the sun itself. It deflects nearly 3/4 of the cosmic radiation that streams in from deep space. Yet, like Earth's field, it isn't fixed. It breathes, it warps, it weakens. And right now, something from beyond that bubble is slicing through the inner planets, carrying a strange chemistry and an even stranger signal. Is this merely coincidence? Or are we watching a resonance of shields, the heliosphere, the magnetosphere, and Atlas itself, vibrating together like cosmic tuning forks? Could 3i Atlas be more than a probe or a seed of life? Could it be a trigger? A cosmic key unlocking a new phase for our solar system? Mainstream astrophysicists believe 3i Atlas is an interstellar comet. Some believe it's an alien probe. Others believe it could be a profound evolution of consciousness. One thing is clear, the cosmos has reached out. And whether it ends in catastrophe, evolution, or revelation depends on forces we are only beginning to understand. 3i Atlas arrived from the stars. It leaves us by January 2026, but its wake may be felt for generations. If you enjoyed the video, like, subscribe, and comment below which theories you believe. Join us as we track its path, decode its chemistry, and search for our place in the cosmos.